This is a tragic way to be number one in the country. The Violence Policy Center in Washington finds South Carolina leads the nation for deaths of women at the hands of men. And this morning in Greenville, Safe Harbor hosted a breakfast with Ted Bunch. He co-founded a Call to Men, a national group encouraging men to be loving and respectful toward women. He spoke at the Kroc Center this morning, urging men to lend their voices in a call to end violence against women everywhere.
The majority of men are not violent, but we're silent about the violence that other men perpetrate. And that's as much of the problem as the violence is itself.
And you saw him there just a moment ago. News 4's Michael Cogdill was among the speakers at the event this morning, sharing his story of surviving domestic violence as a child. The breakfast was one of the events of the Upstate Year of Altruism.